Sephiroth. All right, and we're off with game one. Let's see. Let's see what happens. We're just doing a little quick button tag. Oh, you weren't fighting?
Your tag.
Oh! Someone just realized the Hulk Carnage tag. People calling out Snaggles for not wearing a mask. Alright, game one. Go! Game one for early this time. What is my man doing? He just threw a down smash the other way. Oh, but he was able to sneak in two of those side Bs. Counter being able to get out of that combo. I wonder if Teddy was trying to bait out the... Noggle Corona. Just got word this is the game for the first seed. Eddie gonna have to put in some work if he wants to win. The Gentleman is dominating right now. Not really letting Teddy do anything right now. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna go for a back air right there, but down smash, way better option since it killed. Nice little up air chain. Ooh, getting punished for that. PSA magnet. Yeah, I don't really like using kill throws when it's not gonna kill. But that's just me though. He's trying to snipe him with the fairs, but missing every single one.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, I think PK put 20 on Teddy. And Jan the man with the 2-0. I mean the 2-star.
FD and I think it's
I know Jan the Man's pretty solid on every type of Los Ponchos. Sun Cal, Prom main. But I saw him using a PT a little more lately. We're off with game two. Nice little conversion off the upper fair. He's just calling out that jump with the up smash. Teddy with control of the center stage, but just quickly losing it right as I say it. Not being able to punish right there. Ooh, and that down smash bounce ass chick that was working on that set's not gonna work with Teddy because of his, because of Seth Rollins' up-B recovery and how he hits above the stage. My boy Jen the Man trying to combo right now. Yeah, he has all the extra credit, he can go for stuff like that. But we'll see. Yeah, I think it would have been too risky to use PSI Magnet right there. Not really being able to get a finish off that carry right there. Sweet spot of back air is gonna take the second spot. Oh, smash call out. Yo, I just got my got a text from Bastet asking me if I'm watching him lose. I don't know what to say. I'll just be like, so I believe this is game 3.
Stop the battle.
Game 3. Alright. Three, two, one, go! I don't know if he's gonna live. I mean, he's gonna live. He
won't die.
Game 3. Game 1, I think he's taking the lead. Again, I'm just moving on top of the wall. Patiently, not really letting him get much or a kill. Nice for somebody right there. Playing the page instead of the platform. Ooh, that back hit took it. Yeah,
pretty even game right now. We're back at neutral.
Ooh, getting punished for using a PS on the right there. I think he's broke, yeah.
Yeah, that was a trade right there.
It would have been better if we lived right there. Backer is gonna take. Gonna take game three.
So Jan the Man
will be moving up. Seed number one.
Yeah, it ain't
counting
Jan, sorry.
Good shot to Jan.
What's the point of seeding? I don't know.
Wanna see the bracket?